doing project on RFID based card toll plasma collection. So here we are using one DC motor, EM18 card reader and PIC microcontroller and PIC board and two RFID cards. So here we are using port C and port D in this program. So we'll start with the program. So here I'm detecting one RFID card. This is a valid card, so LED will glow and stepper motor starts rotation. Now if I place another card, if it's not valid, then LED will switch off and stepper motor also switch off. So this was the invalid card, so stepper motor switch off. This project was made by Vidya, Shivangi and Somesh in the guidance of Sunil sir.